She moved to Arizona 10 years ago, doing a whole lot better. She's a survivor, plastic surgery. She had her breast altered. She's had the biggest titties in the world. And I just want her to share some of her experience with y'all. It's our DVD. We're working on it. It's my auntie. She's been knowing me before I was born. It's my daddy baby sister. Go on, tell them about your experience. What they told you. Tell them about your cousin who had the procedure and you thought you might want to.
Oh, okay. There we go. Yeah, so I have a cousin named Francelle. Okay.
Francelle.
That's what I said, brother. Francelle. Okay, Francelle was skinny with big old breasts. Okay, I was a healthy girl coming up. And I had big old breasts. I had 54 FF. Can you imagine? Okay, so Francelle had surgery. She had pretty nice, perky breasts. Okay, so I lost a lot of weight, and I figured I want pretty, perky breasts also. Okay, so don't make me laugh. But anyway.
But because you had access.
Okay, so Francelle had her done. They were all nice and perky, so I figured I'll have one too because I lost a lot of weight. Well, anyways, after I had it done, I wasn't happy with the surgery. You know, I was very upset. You know, had crooked, you know, one nipple up, one nipple down. And I'm like, well, Bernie, why yours is so nice, brother? She paid $6,000 for hers. And then I got to thinking, well, mine was on access. It was on Medicare, you know? So they didn't give a darn about mine, you know? So I asked the man where my nipples were. Okay, he was like, oh, you want nipples? So if I would have never said nothing, I wouldn't have had no nipples. They really messed me up. But that's me, y'all. He got me clowning.